guys. So this is a non-equipment 30-minute Pilates workout. However, if you want to make it more challenging, you're more than welcome to add a resistance band and get yourself a pair of weights. Other than that, if you're ready to go, we will get started. And your knees apart, or you can bring your knees all the way together. So whatever's more comfortable for you. You can reach your arms out nice and long. Otherwise, if your forehead doesn't touch the floor, you can make a pillow with your hands and just rest that way. So I want you guys to be in your child's pose. I'm going to be out of it, so I can speak to you. Okay. So while you rest there, I just want you to think about sinking into your body. Bring yourself onto your mat, into your space. Good, and just bring your presence into your body here, feeling into your breath. Good, and while you're here, take a big inhale in, and a big exhale out. Two more like that, big breath in, and a big breath out. Next one, big inhale in, and a big breath out. Good. And then from here, you're going to slowly walk your hands back and bring yourself into a cross-legged seated position. Start by reaching tall through your crown, tailbone lengthens down. Going to reach one arm up and over, long fingers, and reach over to the other side. We're just going to clear our space. Take an inhale here. Reach the arms up towards the ceiling. You can look up to your hands. Then exhale, press away. Okay, two more like this. Inhale, reach up. Exhale, press away. Good, really connect here. Inhale, reach up. And then exhale, press away. You're all ready. I want you to flip over and come up into your all fours position. Start with your hands under your shoulders and your knees under your hips. From here, take an inhale in, flip the tailbone out, reach the chest forwards, chin up towards the ceiling, and then exhale, rounding all the way in and under, chin to chest. Inhale, gliding the spine forward. Spine, we will get started here. So you want to lift your right knee off the floor, flex the heel, it's a slow draw in, and a slow press back up. Slowly draw it in, and a slow press back up. Good. As you do this, you want to make sure you don't hyperextend the arms, so soften in your elbows. Try not to sink into your lower back, so a soft draw spine in and slowly pressing away. Good stuff. We have 10, 9, 8, good job, 7, 6, breathe, 5, 4, 3, 2, last one, hold it here, knee lifts a little higher, let's baby pulses up and down with the knee for 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, stay with me, 3, 2, and 1, beautiful, draw the knee in. You're going to come down onto your forearms, interlace the fingers. We're staying on the right side. Extend the right leg back, point the toe, and it's a lift and a straight lower down. Straight lift and a straight lower. Good. Keep the neck long. Avoid crouching your chest in and under. Try and keep your heart shining forward so you have a nice long spine. We're here for another 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, breathe, 3, 2, and 1. Beautiful. This time it's a draw in and a kick out. Draw the knee in, kick it out. Next time you press out, hold it here. Little pulses up and down with the leg. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Hold. Make circles with the leg. Up, over and around. And when you're ready, go ahead and reverse your circle. For another 3, 2, and 1, beautiful. Draw the knee back in and just press yourself back into a little child's pose here. Take a rest. Big breath in. And a big breath out. And from here, we're going to do the same series over on the other side. I'm just going to flip around so you can see me. Reset yourself. Hands under your shoulders, knees under your hips. Lift the left knee up, flex the heel, and it's a slow draw in and a slow press away. Slow draw in, slow press away. You have 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, next time you lift, hold it here, flex the heel nice and strong, baby pulses up to the ceiling for 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1, beautiful, lower the knee down. Come down onto your forearms, interlace your fingers, extend the left leg back, point the toe, straight lift up, and a straight lower down. Straight lift, straight lower. Make sure you're breathing here. You have 10, 9, 8, you got it, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, beautiful, 2, and 1, draw the knee in, kick it back, draw the knee in, kick it back, draw want to move with a little bit of resistance here, like you're moving through thick water or mud. Intentionally kick and squeeze back. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Next time you lift, hold there. Baby pulses up and down, straight leg. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Circles of the leg. Beautiful. Draw your core in and under. Reverse your circle. 3, 2, and 1. Beautiful. Lower the knee down. Press yourself back into a child's pose again. You can take a little shift side to side, letting it go. Good. Walk your hands back. Swing your legs around. And from here, just slowly release and roll down onto your back. Good. So start with your feet hips width distance apart. Palms are by your side, facing the floor. Shoulders are relaxed. Inhale in, you want to draw your pubic bone in, imprint your spine into the mat. Then exhale slowly, bit by bit, peeling your body all the way off the floor, up into your bridge. Once you get here, draw your tailbone in and under nice and strong. Drive through your heel. Inhale at the top. Then exhale, soften your sternum down first. Then it's upper back, mid back, lower back, hips, release the tailbone down at the end. Good. Just three more of these. Inhale, draw it in. Exhale, bit by bit, peeling your spine off the floor. Once you reach up to the top, draw your tailbone in under nice and strong. Inhale here. Then exhale, soften down one by one. Feeling each part of your spine as you roll all the way down onto the floor. Release your tailbone down at the end. Good, just two more. Inhale. Exhale, peeling up. Drive through your heel. Lift up a little bit higher. Inhale here. Exhale, soften down. Don't try and rush any bit of this. Really feel each part of your spine. Release at the end. We have one more. Inhale here. Exhale, lift. Peeling all the way off. Holding here for a breath. Inhale. Then exhale, slowly soften yourself all the way back down. Good, releasing your tailbone down the end. From here, sweep your hands behind the crown of your head. Interlace your fingers. Make sure your head is nice and supported. Neutral tailbone, so you don't want to imprint your spine into the mat for this. Make sure your tailbone is nice and heavy. Inhale. And exhale, lift 10 shoulders off the floor. Look down towards your belly. Inhale here. Then slowly lower down. Inhale. Exhale, lift. Inhale, reach a little higher. Exhale, lower all the way down. Good. Keep moving. Breath in. Breath out to lift. Breath in at the top. And lower down. Good. So keep moving through this at your own pace with your breath pattern. You want to make sure as you lift, you're drawing your belly back in towards your spine. Your tailbone stays nice and heavy. As you lift, your gaze lowers down towards your belly. Good. All together, we have another 5. 5, 4, 3. Last one. Stay lifted. Inhale here. Exhale, lift up a little higher. And then take little baby pulses with the chest. Go to 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
seven, six, five, four, three, two, and one. Slowly lower everything down. Take a rest. Inhale in. Exhale out. Lift your hand shoulders off the floor. Reach up a little higher and pulses up and down the chest. For 10, 9, belly in towards your spine. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Slowly lower down. Last set of pulses. Inhale here. Exhale, lift up. Reach a little higher and pulses. For 10, 9, 8, 7. Breathe. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Lower yourself all the way down. Take a rest. Big breath in and a big breath out. Good. Lift your hand shoulders off the floor again. You're going to hold here. If this gets too much, option to lower back down as well. Otherwise, if you can, stay nice and lifted. You want to inhale first, then exhale, fold one knee out the side. Make sure you don't want to let the hips lift or shift, so keep the hips nice and grounded. Draw it back in. Inhale here, exhale, opposite knee. Fold out to the side. Good. Inhale in. Exhale, fold. Inhale here. Exhale, fold out. Nice and controlled. So you really want to make sure that your hips aren't shifting. They're staying nice and stable. You're really reaching up through your chest. Use your breath. From here, take one more each side. Take a little rest. Alright. From here, hand shoulders lift again. Right knee into tabletop. And then left knee into tabletop. Good. Inhale here, extend the right leg out. Twist towards your left. Inhale, draw in. Exhale, twist towards the right. Good. So just crisscrossing. Opposite elbow to opposite knee. You want to try and work to keep your knees in line with the hips as much as possible. And remember, it's not about touching your knee to elbow. It's about reaching, getting that twist through your oblique. So think about the rib twisting and reaching out to the side. Exhale every time you twist. Good. And twist. Center. Twist, center. Take one more each side. Good. And then lower everything down. Take a little rest. Beautiful. From here, lift your hand shoulders off the floor again. This time you're going to extend your legs up to the ceiling. Remember, all of these exercises can be done with your head and shoulders lowered down. So just pick where your body is at. Lift up nice and high if that's where you're at. Inhale here. Then exhale, lower the right leg down. And lift back up. Inhale here. Exhale, lower the left. Inhale first. Exhale, lower the right. Opposite side. So just keep moving through that. Nice, slow and controlled. Remember, you get to choose your range. So maybe you lower your leg down only a couple of inches, or you lower it all the way down. So you get to choose. Belly in towards the spine. Use your breath. Take one more each side. Towards your chest. Give yourself a little squeeze side to side. Okay. We're going to finish off with one more final move. Bring your knees into tabletop, hands back behind the crown of your head, lift your hand shoulders off the floor, and it's a tap. Down, lift. Other side, lower down and lift. Lower down and lift. And if you're ready, you can quicken the pace a little bit. Make it down, 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 down. We have 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Beautiful. Lower your feet back onto the floor, hands by your side, and just windscreen wipe your knees over to one side and over to the opposite way. Roll over onto one side and just pop yourself up onto your elbow. Good. Knees come up in towards your chest. Good. And from here you want to kick the leg out 45 degrees and draw the knee back in. Kick out and draw in. Pick up the pace for a count of 10. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Hold it here. Point the toe and you're going to lower toes down and lift back up. Lower down. And lift. So make sure your hips are staying nice and stable. They're not shifting back or forwards. If you need, go ahead and pop your hand on your hip just to get some of that feedback. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Beautiful. Draw the knee back in. Glue your heels and your ankles together. And from here, it's an open and close. Open and close. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. From here, lift your feet off the floor. Keep the heels and the ankles glued together. And it's an open, close down. Open and close. 5, you got it. 4, 3, 2, and 1. Beautiful. Lower legs back down. Punch it out. Good job. And then roll over onto the other side. Propping yourself back up onto your elbow. Draw your knees in towards your chest. And it's a kick and draw in. Kick it out and draw it in. We're going to pick up the pace for a count of 10, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Hold it here, point the toe. It's a lower down and a lift up. Lower down and lift up. Keep with a nice steady breath. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Beautiful. Draw the knee back in. Glue your heels and your ankles together for an open and close. Open and close. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Beautiful. Lift the feet up into the sky. And it's an open and close. Open and close. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Lower everything down.
then just press yourself back into a nice child's pose here. Taking a rest, catching your breath. And then walking your hands back and just sitting on your shins. We're going to finish off with a little bit of arm work. So make sure you can lengthen your tailbone down, sit tall through the crown of your head. Reach your palms out, soft bend in the elbows. It's a lift and a lower. Lift and lower. So here, if you wanted to bring some weights into your hands, kind of beams, something to hold, that's okay. Otherwise, it's okay not to hold anything as well. Just use your own body. Lift, lower down. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Hold here, don't let the elbows drop. It's a pulse back. Breathing. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Hold here. Rotate the palms that face the ground and then rotate them back. Rotate the face of 4 and then rotate them back. Just breathe through that resistance. Hold on to it. Stay in it. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. From here, you're going to close the hands all the way in. And then open the arms back out. Close all the way back in. And open back out. Beautiful. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Connect your pinky fingers together and just take little pulses up and down for 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Beautiful. Palms face the floor like you're swimming through water, kind of like a breaststroke. Just bring your arms forwards and draw the elbows back. So forwards and draw back. You can really let this flow move intuitively, move in a way that feels good, as long as you keep your elbows lifted. Good. Imagine that thick water around you. Going to do a similar motion, this time lifting up and drawing down. Up and drawing down. Again, really let it flow, let it move in a way that feels nice. Beautiful. 4, 3, 2. Last one, reach up long and slowly let the arms fall down. Shake it out a little bit. Good. Beautiful. We're going to finish just down onto our back. Ending with a little glute stretch. Bring your right knee over onto your left thigh. And draw the knee in towards your chest. You can hold behind the thigh or over the shin. Whatever feels good for you in the moment. And then when you're ready, very gently release on this side. Thank you. press yourself back up to seated. Good job, guys. I hope you enjoyed that one. Thank you so much.